A thousand years ago, the Scandinavians were famous for their Viking ships that raped and pillaged the northern seas. But since then, it would appear that they've concentrated on things less nautical. Things like estate cars, DIY furniture, and adult movies. But now, one man is quite literally putting Sweden back on top of the waves.
I've looked how nature might have designed a powerboat, and now I've done it in my way.
Åke Mannerfelt's distinctive bat boat design has won 3 World Offshore Racing Championships in the last 3 years, with his winged monohull beating the dominant catamarans in both rough and calm water.
The first powerboat I designed was actually a small racing boat for my son, 12 years old.
And did he win races in that?
No, he didn't, but the learning curve started there.
A learning curve that would not only lead to success with racing boats, but with recreational craft as well.
This is Mannerfelt's leisure boat version. This has got a 415 horsepower, 8.2 litre V8 Volvo Pento engine right behind me, and it's capable of over 80 miles an hour. Woo-hoo! Åke's design brief of making it more efficient makes this boat very user-friendly and easy for a relative novice to have a crack in. It's just got a turnkey to start it, forwards or backwards on the gear, and a foot throttle to get the power going.
But how did Åke's aerodynamic approach to hull design come about?
Started quite early when we tested small boats to get low drag, low wind drag. We realized that we could use the airflow over the boat to make the boats more stable, just like an airplane is stable. I tried to create a boat that takes out the best from a catamaran and a monohull. The wings are there to stabilize the boat and to lift it a little bit. The underwater part where the transverse steps and the longitudinal strikes are there to make bubbles in the water to minimize friction.
Where did you get the inspiration for your ideas from?
A lot of the inspiration is actually from nature. You won't see any straight line in nature. They're all convex surfaces. If you see on the fishes, you see the scales, and the scales create bubbles like ball bearing of water. In the wings of a bird, stabilize the bird, and we try to do the same, and it works well.
And now, with a competitive Class 3 boat costing up to £100,000 and more, Åke has introduced a new bat boat, a lightweight 24-foot version for a one-make series, complete with 5.7-litre Volvo V8 and costing just £30,000. And I can't wait to have a go.
I think your seat's on the other side, mate.
I suggest the middle pedal. I'd use that middle pedal now.
Oh dear. After years of reveling in the joys of scaring passengers to the edge of their seats on four wheels, it was what I think they call payback time at the hands of world offshore champion Steve Curtis. He promised to treat me gently.
Oh, no. Oh, that's big. Whoa!
But then he lies.
I just want to get up.
I've got to fix the card. Oh, big wash, big wash, big wash!
For Steve, this was just a little toy to be played with. But with one make racing all the rage on land, why not on water as well?
Oh! I quite like the jump. It's that. That's what I don't love. I'll never scare anybody ever again, I promise.